Earlier this morning, we started a large fire in the center of the room, using what we call kiabi wood. We call the wood kiabi. Some of you call that wood the stick. So along with kiabi, we throw in some riverbed rock and make a big pile in the center. Light it up, let it burn for a while until the rocks are red hot and the logs are burned down to cool. Once that happens, we very carefully spread the coals out evenly over the bottom of the pit. Take a few of the hot rock, place them over to the side. And then we take banana leaves and tea leaves, place them over the hot coals to burn down. Now what I'd like to ask is, for those of you in the immediate front rows, if you could just sort of squat down on the ground there, also the people behind you, so that look over your shoulder, and we won't keep you there for a long time, like almost there.
Down.
Now these are the banana leaf and tea leaf that I told you about. We use a tea leaf like the original floor to wrap and make our food. We also use the same tea leaf to adorn our body during the hula. We can make a pretty good white light from the roots of that tree plant to color the color high. So all the way around, really important plant to the Hawaiian people. Member of the Casino family, spelled T-I.
Oh, woo!
Now, well, a nice hand for two young men. You're more than welcome to take as long as you would like. The rest of you are going to ask that you look back to your seats. We're going to offer a short prayer.